I'm gonna put some two stroke oil on the tires. You broke it?
One day of work.
One day of work.
Go to Home Depot, guys. Start the vlog in the car. Come on.
That was an epic fail. I see you guys back at the crib.
So like I was saying, that was an epic fail. Let me explain what we were trying to do. Well, before that, man. Beep, squad, yo, what is up, guys? How you guys doing? I hope everybody's having a fantastic day, guys. We want to roll to a million subscribers, so make sure you subscribe. Also, we're giving away 2 free iPhones. All you gotta do is be consistent with us, and I'm gonna give you guys the date, maybe in tomorrow's vlog. Who wants the date? Comment down below if you really want to know the date of the giveaway, the end date of the giveaway. And guess what, guys? You gotta be consistent. You gotta be watching the videos, liking the videos, and commenting every video. If you miss one, you're automatically disqualified, guys. Also, guys, Paradigm hoodie out right now. Make sure you click the link in the description. Go check it out for your rainy days, cold days. It's summer here, but it might be cold where you at. But guys, we're trying to get some PVC piping and put it over this so we can drift, guys. I wanted to turn this go-kart into a drift car, and I failed. I'm not gonna lie, I failed. Or maybe did I fail? I failed getting the PVC over this, but I ain't failed drifting it. You guys haven't seen this drifting yet, and that's what we're gonna do. We're turning our go-kart into a drift cart, and that's what we're gonna be doing, y'all. So we're putting this shit back on here, and then when we, the goal, guys, done. We wanna find a nice lot to go drifting. Maybe we'll get some cones, maybe we'll put some oil on the tire, slip it up, who knows, bro. We're gonna be drifting today, though, you know what I'm saying? But let's get it, Randy. Let's load this shit up and get out of here. Cool. Guys, we made it to this location. We don't have the freaking things on the PVC piping on the tires for the drift car. Well, drift car, but we do have an open lot and a whole bunch of rain, and it got back brakes, guys. So we're gonna have today, we're gonna have a drifting session, and then we brought the dirt bike, guys. We didn't know if it would fit, so we just threw it on there. What do you think about the fitment, bro?
Perfect.
Fitment is key.
I think it's there. It's on.
It works. One down. Wanna go, guys. There's only one way to celebrate this weather. One way and one way only. Well, I'm gonna say two ways, guys. We got a dirt bike and we got a freaking, we got a go-kart. It is, honestly, starting to rain a little lot more. I ain't gonna care, guys. It's starting to rain, but should I test it real quick, bro?
Man, it's just water, go.
It's water, bro. No choke.
We don't got no hoagies right here.
No hoagies, bro.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Bro,
oh my god.
The save. You got that on camera?
I got that on camera.
The save was real.
That was lit.
That's what you call no panic, guys.
No panic, no. It almost flipped that shit.
Lucky bitching now.
You lucky what?
Bitching.
Put the seatbelt on. Yeah.
Gotta go faster. Oh! Oh! Guys, we need this rain to stop. Yeah, Randy! Oh!
That is still the fifth again.
Yo, come here. I think I got a trick. I'm gonna put some two-stroke oil on the tires.
God damn.
Let's see what happens. I'm gonna get some two-stroke oil and put it on the tires, see if it makes it a little bit slippery, or even on the water, you know what I'm saying? Be right back.
Oh,
it's
like
we're done. No. Ready? Back me up.
the other way. Yeah, side.
Oh my god, am I wet?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Let's try to pour some like oil in a certain spot and she's trying to hit that spot.
Alright, you gotta hit that box right there.
It needs to be dry.
Woo! All right, so what's the challenge?
We gotta let this rain dry up, bro. We wanna see when the rain sets, lets up a little bit, guys. We'll see you in a bit.
I ain't gonna lie, you riding that thing like a bit. Oh! The shots handled that well.
That was lit. That was lit.
Come on, I need a 360.
It ain't work, bro. You tried it so many times.
I'm fat though.
Oh. We need obstacles, bro.
I know.
Like that's just perfect.
Feels full. Should have hit that 360 with full speed.
All right, let me see if the 360 full speed. Go ahead. Full speed, 20 miles an hour. Let's go. Randy about to flip. Anybody want to see Randy flip?
He might put a seatbelt on.
He need that seatbelt on. No. No. You broke it? You broke it.
My foot slipped off. Now my foot slipped off.
No, the whole rubber came off.
You know what I'm saying? That's how we ride it. How you put that back on? That shit hurt. Is that on?
No.
It's gonna slip off again.
Randy tried to do some skinny guy shit.
And broke it. You broke it already?
Blew up.
It blew up?
Nah. I think the chain popped.
God damn it. We don't even got no tools with us. Damn.
Where's the chain at?
Eesh.
Is that what it is? The chain
I
pop?
I don't know. Spin it. Spin it. Turn it on. No, I don't know. The chain pop.
I don't think the tranny blew.
The tranny pop, bro.
No!
Randy broke it!
Oh, wait. The belt came off. The belt came off.
That shit hot as hell, bro.
Let's roll it back over there.
We had to take this off. We got no tools.
Damn.
God damn, bro.
I had to tell me to get some speed to do it. I was about to turn around too.
Get, man.
Goddamn hot dog.
Let's try to fix it, guys. We'll be right back. Now we got the end. Big ass ant. God damn. My nigga, he nigga did steroids, bro. Bro, look at that nigga like Fredo, bro. That nigga look like Fredo. Oh shit, it's raining, raining. It's raining. Guys, we got stuck in the middle of the damn storm and it's raining. Fredo! Get in the car, ready! Get the shit, get in the car!
10 bikes, bro. If y'all can figure out the location, y'all can have them. Whoa. So you weren't scared to flip the...
Okay, buddy, nice. You having fun? Risking my life? Because we're flipping this side, not that side.
Not that bad, though. If we flip it here, like, we got all this to protect us.
You don't even have your seatbelt on. You're going to headbutt me.
God damn, look at everything getting wet.
Oh, look at the drains. Oh, my God. Sorry. Caught in a hurricane. What's your thing, go-kart?
We should never run a dirt bike. Randy said.
Oh, yeah.
Randy's like, yo, bro, there's no point in driving. Bring the dirt bike. Like, we don't need it. I thought it was going to be, like, sun up. That's what Florida always does.
No. We're in hurricanes. Bro, that's how I be having some women, bruh.
Oh, like that?
Yeah.
That's how Randy likes his women, the grass.
Hell no.
Hairy.
You don't go on looking like your chin.
Bro, you gotta take traction off. Let me show you. Look at this, bro.
Not the fitted, Angel.
Yeah.
What's happening, partner?
Stocky came through to the rescue, guys. I'm about to take this belt off. Randy popped the belt.
Damn, I'm driving Randy. Too hard. You know what I'm saying? You ready to ride this?
I'll flip this shit. My fat ass out here.
We don't care if you flip it, bro. It's better content.
That's the type of friend he is.
Yeah, right?
I mean, I want you to be safe.
Out of here. I want you to flip it, bro. It's cool. Don't worry about it. There's other times you got no helmet, no elbow. Yeah, I don't know.
At least you know I don't care. I'm not gonna make you pay for it.
Worst that can happen is a concussion.
Yeah, what's...
Head cracks open.
Yeah. Yeah. A couple stitches.
Woo! New York!
Hey, Bobby, I picked dirt bike.
Concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing we can't do.
Yo. Spam in the comments if y'all want to see some paradigm fitted.
Mira, papi, yo soy loco aquí en el señor en KCMI. Aquí cogiendo esto. Brr, ya sé.
Matatán. Matatán.
I'm telling you, bro, I'm going to learn how to drift so fast, I have no fear.
Yeah, but you've already slid cars.
Yeah, I never drifted, though.
You see him slide this?
Yeah, he was literally just sliding this shit.
I slid cars, I never drifted. I want to, like, bro, I want to bend this corner going like 60.
I mean, there's some good corners here, though. Like from the entrance?
Like, that's what I want to do. I want to hit corners 60, 70 miles an hour the fastest I can do and have fun with that. You know what
and
I
be
mean?
Controlled.
Randy's fat ass. That's what happened, bro. I need to lose weight, bro. Where does this go, right here? That shit was stressed out. One day of work.
One day of work. Oh, 2 days. Two hard days.
Nah, we definitely was, but we beat the shit out of that, John, bro.
It's not even metal in here. It's rope.
Rope.
Cheap ass motor.
Gujong.
We need to go get the Predator, the bigger motor.
Bando.
I don't know if that's it or this right here.
It's a Bando VS Belt 673.
VS Belt 673?
Bando VS.
B-A-N-D-O, like Bando House.
Bando House.
Found it.
$20?
For three of them.
Oh, perfect. We're going to order that tonight. Because we can't ride without it.
You need a dollar, bro?
We're going to
over there
in the sand.
Like a dollar?
You need a dollar? I just want pizza.
Oh, you need a dollar?
You said why not?
What?
No,
you said why not. I said don't bring it. Crazy. Always in a place for you. I don't even pop the clutch with that, though. I don't even get it.
I don't even
have a clutch to pop.
You gotta hold it to the next gear and then let it go, I guess.
How the hell do you even pop the gear?
Yeah, for real. You hold it.
The finish.
Only one way to ride, bro.
Let's go, Bob.
Oh, my tire!
That's the first one, too. Take care, Bubba.
The oil right there.
Rolling burnout. I don't think it didn't catch on fire.
I got full coverage.
Dude, there you go.
You'll do me a favor.
All right, so we got a dad.
Nigga, what? That shit fast. Switch it up. Run that bitch, nigga, hit it. Come on, that shit moving, bro. Put some respect on the 110s. The front brakes be locking. That shit locked on stocky, I'll be cracking. You ain't even going nowhere.
Yeah, it's raining, it's scary.
We put the high bars and everything.
Is it?
Yo, circles, nigga. Stop playing with the circles, Randy. Come on.
If I got one full circle, you owe me some pizza.
All right. Even though I was going to pay for it tonight anyway.
You got a dress on.
Dress on.
My man was stocky.
Stocky might be over.
That's the one, Randy. You got to give me circles on that one. So keep going. Keep going. Drag the foot. Why are you stopping the gas?
It's so hard.
It's not. Gas, 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 gas. Why you stop hitting gas? Keep hitting the gas. Gas, gas again.
I get to like circle.
Go wider.
It's hard.
Oh, it's not.
Yo, stop, you've been riding so for 10 years, Angel.
I haven't drifted at all. So when I get drifted in 2 hours, I don't want to hear shit. Come on, stage like that. Yep, go, go, go. Don't lean so much.
To be continued, guys. I love y'all. See y'all tomorrow. Peace.